Hello again, it's Tim Spector from the ZOE COVID Symptom Study app survey, giving you our latest updates. And the headline news is there are over 43,000 estimated cases per day occurring throughout the UK. The R rate is above one, but only about 1.1, according to us. And rates are doubling around every 28 days, according to our data. So the overall national picture is of increasing rates that are steady, not out of control, as you might have heard from some other sources. And so it's important really to look at most of the data, not just take one out of context or one particular survey. Our survey is large, remember. We have a million of you who are reporting your symptoms most days and getting a swab test when you are sick, and about 8% of you at the moment are turning up to be positive for the COVID virus. And our data are very similar to the government ONS survey. So ours is the largest current data source we have for what's going on. And it is different to the confirmed cases, which are now lagging behind the estimated ones, because the sheer numbers mean they can't really keep up. Now, that's the national picture. It looks like in the north of England, there's some suggestion that rates are slowing down, which is good news, although they're still four times higher than in the south of England, where rates are low, but also picking up. So our values of around 1.3 down there. And you've got Scotland and Wales somewhere in the middle. So the disease is still mainly in the young people, and despite the large number of cases, we're not seeing any greater number of deaths than we would expect in this year. And you've got to remember, to get things in context, COVID is still only the 15th cause of death nationally. So every time you see these figures, we should really be presenting the fact that about 40,000 people will be dying in November any normal year. And so don't get too obsessed about this, because risks for most people are still low. So anyway, look at your local areas. Regionally, down in small areas, things can change. And we are seeing some areas where things are improving. They're the minority at the moment, but keep looking, keep tracking, stay safe, and thank you for helping us. Bye.